rain chance at about 3 in the afternoon. It is a 60% chance of rain. So at this point, I think it's time to bring in the witch doctor and get a true forecast of exactly what is going to be happening. So I have the witch doctor of Zulu, Randolph Davis. Come step forward.
Sure. Yes, ma'am.
Oh, you look very nice. Are you feeling the pressure?
No, ma'am.
You're
no,
not?
No pressure.
Because from the National Weather Service, it's actually an 80% chance of rain tomorrow. Do you think that you can do something to make that not happen?
Yes, ma'am. I'll definitely take care of that.
Well, what are you going to do?
I'm going to wave my magic wand. And that's taken care of.
And that's taken care of it.
That's taken care of.
I am so excited because I've been worried about it. Okay, do you have a special Zulu coconut here? May I see this?
That's for you.
Oh, it's for me.
Yes, that's a Zulu ceramic coconut.
I've never seen one this pretty before in my life.
That's what the witch doctor does. He takes care of
it. Really?
Yes.
Now, I did have one that had hair last year, and I've got to say that one was really outstanding, too. Now, this is spectacular.
Yes.
That had to take some work to do.
Yes, it did. Young man by the name of Randy Johnson and Randy Bonet, they together collaboratively, they produced this.
Oh, I tell you, this is so exciting. We're going to get back to that. Scott, Camille, we are working on this forecast. We're going to change it according to the witch doctor.
All right.